Resilience means to be strong, to not give up, to not let your emotions, your fears, your worst case scenarios enter your mind, and to focus on what you need to do and to make it happen. It means action. It means moving forward. It means not being paralyzed and standing still. And it means that you have a problem ahead of you, but if you address it and address it thoughtfully and with care, you can beat it.